She said the fight for human rights implies an end to gender hierarchy as a result of male supremacy, aka patriarchy. The acknowledgement of the existence of a magical feminine essence is a patriarchal myth to justify misogyny and has nothing to do with female biology. She explains that the concept of feminine essence or higher feelings bring us back 200 years ago when male physicians used to dissect women's brains in order to find this so-called feminine essence and justify gender roles as being a natural thing. So since then, studies have proved many times, including with neurobiology, the inexistence of magical feminine essence, and that there is not such a thing as a female or a male brain.